Now, what is Kutuki's solution? Our focus mainly is, like I said, to create meaningful, engaging content that addresses the needs of Indian children. Our content is 100% Indian, and when I say that, I mean the characters that we create look like us, look like our children. They speak in languages and accents that we speak, speak with every day at home. It represents different cultures and the food we eat, the festivals we celebrate, and the way our families live, their day-to-day lives. It's incredibly accessible, which is why we went mobile first, was because it was important that Kutuki's content should be accessible and affordable for any child, any parent, any educator across India, across the spectrum of India. That was very important. And like I had made my case earlier saying how smartphone adoption is continuing to increase, we believe that mobile is a great way to distribute it. And I will tell you why in our journey that was the best decision that we made, because if we had gone print or if we had gone any other medium, we would not have been able to reach the scale that we have today. The other important thing was to ensure that the content that we're creating is well-researched. Children are actually able to learn from that on the ground. Parents are actually able to use it to support learning at home and meaningfully engage kids rather than watching generic content or content that's not age appropriate or unsafe, that's available, readily or freely on YouTube.